Oh, Thoth. I can get Thoth right now. Wait, what is devotion? What? One man raid. Oh, well. Any raid is a good raid, no matter how many people. So I'm glad for the raid, Nutla. You are so kind. Devotion? I think that has to do with something. Okay, so I can get Thoth. He's pretty useful. Oh, Fengguan and Anzu. But I kind of want... Okay, they both have Manzan. I think I want to get Anzu, just... Well, not Anzu, but Fengguan. I mean, not Fengguan, Thoth. Using Anzu and Thoth. I mean, Fengguan. Not just anyone gets a Nutla raid. What are the requirements to get it? I am concerned. We're not concerned, but I'm curious. What exactly are the requirements just to get a Nutla raid? Deal aura. Okay, so he can just boost our magic attacks, which is useless. But he has Dio Aura, which can heal us, I think, over time. It's some kind of healing skill. He's weak against physical attacks and death, but he can drain fire, ice, electricity, force, and mind attacks. So that's pretty great. I'll use it. You haven't figured it out yet. Why did you decide to raid me in the first place? And then you can go from there as your requirements or thing. Seminar, it was fun being with you until we meet again, all in caps. Fusion, eh? Just like the good old days. Match me with a pretty young thing, won't you? No. I kind of like this fusion sequence. Because it's all electricity and mashed together. Alright. I'm Skill Thoth. So, here we are. What's next? You're pretty great, that's what's next. Let's see, what is his thing say? Thoth. Detail. An all-knowing god of Egyptian mythology with a head of a baboon. He stands up opposite Seth, the god of evil, and sides with Osiris and Isis, the gods of good. Okay. Zoom in. Oh! What is, but... Both have, like, eyes. The eyebrow, I guess. What does it say? Oh, it actually has text in it. Yeah, and you can see, like, his little butt right there. You hooked to the little ghostie. Aww. To the drunk ghosts. That's from, I don't know if you know, but that's from Mother 3, actually. It's pretty... Oh yeah, it's called Classy Ghost. Yeah, because there's a point in the game where you go into like a haunted, like castle, I guess, and you go into like the dining room or entertainment area, and then like it's like connected to the kitchen. And there's like just ghosts just standing around. There's one ghost on the piano, and there's another ghost eating stuff, but all the food goes down. Like, it falls onto the floor. And then there's that ghost, just drinking. Chrono Crisp, of course. Are you trying to say you're hooked hooked on me. Okay, what do you guys say? Huge man on a horse. It seems we have yet to see the star next to Ursa Major shining in the northern sky. We will meet again when the shadow of death falls upon you. What? 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 I forgot something before I left. Because I remember there's some person talked about Kaya and her friend. But they're just there. So we're gonna go... We're gonna go try to find her. Maybe it's just the wine talking. Aww. Very well. I understand. How was your day, Natla? Eep. My day was kind of blah. I have a headache right now. Well, I had it. I've had it for a while. I should have taken it before I started streaming. But whatever. Got another chocolate drop. Should've just left it there. Oh, there they are. Isn't that... Hey, she has longer hair. What? What are you thinking? Oh, wait, wait. What? What are you talking about? She and you think this over? It's all true. I didn't want to believe you either, but... I just wanted you to know. Don't talk like that. It's not like you're saying goodbye. Who cares about some demon? We're friends forever, right? When you turn 16, we'll go celebrate, okay? Two regular live wires. My uncle's waiting for me. I'd better get back. Thanks for everything. Oh, stubborn. That didn't answer anything. The schoolgirls left. Those two birds were, but then, that had to already have, yeah, same old normal average day. Guess that sucks or that's great, depending on how you look at it. I guess my day was pretty normal. Oh, huh, I've been running into you Mizuki boys left and right today. Hang on, is that... Do you have a twin brother out there? Not that I know of, or... I'm a lone wolf, sister. Oh! You're so... bold! It works for you, though. For a moment, it was as if music was playing in the air. Was. Not that I know of. That's odd. I just saw someone who looked exactly like you in Tsukudo-cho. Well, almost. He looked like you, but he had a wild look to him. I prefer the one standing in front of me. The other one looked like he might get fresh. He might get fresh, huh? He fresh. So it's all good. Oh, that's great. Tomorrow, I can't stream for long today. Oh, I probably could. But tomorrow I have an interview with a job. I already talked to this guy. An interview to like a potential job. Which is not really fancy, it's like a retail bookstore thing. But I had it in the morning at 10 a.m. Oh yeah, look at this guy. I'd be lying if I said I was eager to cross swords with myself. Cross swords? That could be very lewd if I think about it. I'm all too aware what Raido the 14th can do. Oh, okay. Interviews you can do, really? I don't know. I'm kind of nervous. Well, if I think about it, I'm nervous about it. But I'm just trying not to think about it and what to say and all that. Yeah, we're gonna go to Dark Ginza Chou. this stream has Lunas, sort of. Earlier in the game, I mean, it's not really a lewd scene, but early game, we had to go to a bathhouse. I'll just read this part real quick. A loud voice echoed through the air. "You're here, you're here. I knew someone was going to come to collect the prism. If you really want it, you have to make it to my place first." The voice faded away. Ooh. Figure that was the guardian? It seems he's waiting for us in this town somewhere. Stay on guard, Chrono. But anyways. We had to go to a bathhouse to talk to this gangster, right? And, like, everyone's, like, all, I guess, nude. Nude, but they had, like, towels. But there's, like, a... Oh. I hate a human, but it gets stuck in between teeth. You, summoner, you got toothpick. Remove the object stuck between its teeth? Yes. Right, remove the... Okay. What was it? Whoa! Me impressed. Very happy. But that mind, give it back. The demon snatched the object that had been stuck between its teeth. Okay. Anyways, but there is a cutscene where the character, our character, walks in, just butt ass naked. You don't see his butt, but you don't see the edge of the towel either. But he just walks in naked, and just butt with his skull hat on. That's it. He's like, he gives no fucks. And there's like a reference to, or there's like a red light district in this game, sort of. It's pretty interesting. Let's see. Agidan. Words. I'm not the best at speakings. Nudes and lewds. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this. Chilling right there. Muspel. I'm surprised you have the guts to show your face here. Congratulations. Now, as a reward for your bravery, you'll receive eternal rest. Eternal rest. What? I don't wanna die. I feel like he's weak to this. Oh, he is so weak right now. Like, what a joke. What a turd. He's cool looking, but he is way too weak. Oh, I should have switched out. Oh well. Oh, no, I'm almost leveled up. I got 38 points. Let's see. Let's get this real quick. Ooh, another chomper pot. That will be useful. Shishio sake. And just to save. What a chump. That was weird. That took a while. Maybe I should have talked to that Lamia. Look at this guy. Gasha Dokuro. There's all these Satis. I should probably get them out of the way. Hi, Bearsley. Why is there... Oh, fuck. Might want to kill me. Do I really need to...